one community center which doesn't have all this stuff. But look, this convention center is much less. That means somebody who does the design did a better job.
We have put up one.
Again? This ochre, the same color here?
Yes.
To go with the
French. So we are somewhere in this point.
Right.
So we have huge open space, an amphitheater, and four halls, like Amban Kalaya. We don't have a public space.
Yeah.
It's a digital gallery and for exhibitions,
right.
A restaurant, some rooms on the top.
Yes.
So and a parking here.
No, much, corner. much needed. Much needed. What could be a better location? It will be a most sought after. Most sought after.
And again, this is a revenue earner. We plan to outsource it.
Absolutely. No, our own managers and a PSU and a special vehicle.
Similarly, on the first floor.
Rooms. First floor.
Again, here, boardroom. If you want this partition, we will have, or we'll allow as a conference facility. And 16 rooms on the first floor.
So that none of us can interfere from any back end entry, any entry, or just go relax. You less than 5 years, you what a reinvest, because the land was with us. See, that's a bit. We've not invested into buying the land, otherwise, it would have been exorbitant. Thing Mansoor is, of course, here. So everybody meets. Chief engineer is traveling, Sakran comes in. But people must meet. And then you'll know. Now, today you've known. Now, you will sort out these issues till you meet Thursday morning. Clarify what is his doubt. If he has a reasonable doubt, we clear it. And it's transparent.
Yes, sir.
We are all gone. When you meet your team, small, sort out the issues. But provided, during the week, you don't have to keep the problems for the whole week here. Go to your officers. Discuss it out, go to the colleagues, and then if it's not solvable, then sort it out here.
Create a conducive
environment. You're giving them this asset.
Yes. And this along with that, can seat, this alone, these three can seat 4,500 people.
Okay.
You have a big convention, big book fair, any event, film festival.
So is this like a large convention hall?
Yes. So each hall can seat more than 1,000 people.
Fantastic.
So these three things which we are planning to do is just not, it's adaptive reuse. It was a godown used by the port department for keeping their import goods and export goods through the rail line here. Translate that into our PSR. Many non-PSR things are coming because tourism is essentially ornamentation.
Yes, yes.
You will not find them in the normal institutional frame of things. Then it is non-PSR.
Front is anyway parking.
Behind we are after clearing the.
But you have other eyesores. Judah, there's eyesores which you remain. Which me first you remove. Or what you propose?
Further,
is that an agreed plan?
Further modifications are possible.
This is the.
Here a small coach because the track is there in the middle.
Now is this an agreed plan with the port?
Yes. Port, yes ma'am, port.
Ah, good. So this is an agreed plan. Excellent. So
their secretary is.
You are jointly working on this. Excellent.
Madam.
So this.
These are the three sheds where we.
And the rest of the sheds will be removed?
Everything, this is all the civil nature of work, madam.
Right.
The humble submission is the exit has to be made within a period of time bound, madam. There are two quarters in port department that need to be, permission need to be given from Honorable
MG, madam.
With
the proposal comes?
That's what, you know. Then the people with the, from survey department, air market, they are giving a.
But you have not sent the proposal yet for demolition.
All these things, you know, we have been site inspection. SAR was last week with there. We have been for in this sub subject matter for more than 30 days we have been on that, sir, regularly meeting. Sir is having a weekly meeting also, reviewing on
that's
this. Madam is on that. Madam, we are doing it.
All both will
so
work
holistic
together.
Plan can right. work together.
Yes.
Perfect. So next week when we meet at 9 o'clock, at 9:15, show a holistic plan,
yes.
bring the smart city in,
yes. Yes.
show a holistic plan.
It's
and
real,
all that is required, all that is required and who has to do, then we can make a timeline.
Okay.
Right?
Yes.
Already lot of minutes.
We can assess the cost, isn't it?
Yes. So he is just waiting for that clearance, this contract. Otherwise, in 10 days flat, it will be over.
Perfect. So we should be sort out a few issues which you can amongst yourselves.
Yes.
And what are the others we can raise on that day?
Thanks.
Hey, what's wrong with this clock?
Okay.
And this is another
button.
Make it look good. But again, as you are a coach. So why not create a better visitor's book?
We'll do it, ma'am. It's
a
great idea.
And number two, you can put it on the website. You can run do a running website of this place.
Yes, it's under process.
Put these on things. But you can put these. So while this is a security. There could be security, but it should look security. And this, we have not opened this.
Fridge and basic tea snacks.
But why have it here? It's a drink. You were chosen by the Prime Minister directly. I can tell you that. When you come to it, it should really look inviting.
After firing up,
you notice there's no signage. We need to have signages. What is this?
So this is the terracotta.
What is the signage? What are these signages? What is it speaking? So people can read for themselves. Let's have a signage system by which it speaks. So you're not there to explain every time. So what is it? You said this is a clay thing. All right, clay, let it be. But let it be. It's a signage, right? These are lovely pieces of art. Who did it? What is it? So little signages around.
So
after firing, the terracotta garden. Fired after the.
And this was also done by.
Lights
are going to
come up.
I remember this.
Room. We'll be visiting after the boat ride.
Right?
Franco-Tamil village.
These two for this Government of India's money. And you got the other money
boat.
For the lagoon.
Boat.
Good
morning.
Now it is just a makeshift sort of in the.
Put a depot here because to get down, see, explore Arikamedu here. Then again continue. This side is the mouth of the sea. We go into this full of mangroves on the side. And up to this point only we are able to go now. Because there is a bridge
so
here.
So we have to make this complete necklace.
Yes.
This
so
is what the
and
money
the water
is for.
Was circulating
now when you the World Bank funding is giving, is it helping us handle the sewerage,
yes,
etc.?
Yes, yes.
They'll have STP plants,
yes,
etc.
Yes.
And has the PWD got the proposal? Are they making it?
Gujarat.
I meant as well.
Puducherry will get better.
And we'll have the mangroves, something at Parvati Chavaram and something at Parvati Chavaram. So we have another site where we can promote other tourist destinations. Thank you.
One more add on to the meeting. So all these mangroves are going to be inside.
That's what takes a year, for 10 hours. Into buying the decor, the lighting, etc. Now we've given you, you light it up, you do it, but the conditions are these.
Okay.
Then it becomes operational faster. Otherwise you keep getting into tendering, lighting here, bhosri there, bed sheet there. Even the, but that lighting also has to be according to the culture of that time.
Yes.
So everything has to fit into the culture. So you can have a team which oversees this. But why are you getting into nitty-gritty? Now you do nuts and bolts. You've already built a ship. You are into nuts and bolts. Something learned. The other side, from the road.
A school type of an environment. But this and the earlier dating have no relevance. Lot of 2000 BC, 2000 before Christ, 200 BC things which were Roman trading post. Subsequently, using those bricks, you can see in the arches, there are different kinds of bricks used.
Mm-hmm.
These are the normal bricks. In the arches, it is the old bricks which have been reused by the Jesuits themselves while building.
Mm-hmm.
So many people, Cholas, Pandyas, subsequently after the Romans have come here, this is a highland. Arikamedu is a meaning which will be a mound. As you can see from the water side, all these are on an elevated platform.
You take mine, I take yours. Change, 1 minute, 1 minute, 8 minute, 8 minute, please, 1 minute, only 1 minute,
1 minute.
மேடம் போட்டுக்கிறாங்க.
I couldn't see. Not could he see it. Smile before, smile after. Want to thank all of.
Option to stay. 14 rooms have been created.
Okay.
It will be like an experience.
Homestay. Homestay at their.
This will become
yes. One day they have a reason to stay here itself for one day.
The art culture, then the
mangrove. And the Arikamedu Interpretation Center.
It's 2 days in road, very yes. Little. You'll yes. Need 2-3 days.
This also the outsourced.
100%.
Yes.
If you don't.
Especially from that place, like,
I think,
that is authentic.
I think that is a country tile which will be put on top of us.
Right. Correct.
It's old tile sourced.
Correct.
And these are all provinces.
மெட்ராஸ் டெரசிஸ்
அதாவது